it's very simple. Twitch is going to name three things. What? No, that's not true.
Name three of your favorite body parts on your boyfriend.
His wiener, mouth, and eyes.
Well, I haven't seen these. You have not seen these.
You're going first?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, Ellen, name three of your favorite beverages.
Vodka, gin, and tequila.
Three things you've done at 3 a.m.
I'm always up at 3 a.m., so I'm having sex, I'm making music, and I'm thinking about what I have to do at 7 a.m.
Name three gifts you would re-gift.
I would re-gift, it's horrible.
Is that it?
Don't think I would re-gift anything. It's terrible.
Three things you keep hidden.
Your wallet, your passport, and your sexual orientation.
Said it.
Here we go. Name three things you wouldn't want to sit on.
A thorn, a pin, somebody I cared about.
Okay. Name three things you would not want to find under your tree.
A toothbrush, a tampon, a go-kart.
Yes. Sandra's, yeah. Name three things you watch on TV after the kids go to bed.
Porn, cartoons, and cookie shows.
Name three celebrity crushes.
Beyonce, Rihanna, and Ellen.
I tried
that
so
was
hard.
Way too long.
I tried so sorry, hard to I'm help sorry. You. Get away from me.
Besides coffee, name three things you can get at a coffee shop.
A cinnamon and a napkin and a cupcake. Oh, out of time. I didn't make it.
Okay, share.
Are you just trying to make me look good?
No, I haven't been at a coffee shop. I don't know what they have.
But you can get your hair washed in a bowl in your house.
Shh. Blake. Name three things you do with Gwen after the kids go to bed.
Oh my God. Watch porn, cooking shows, and Instagram.
Okay, Ellen, name three things you say to a cute baby.
Aren't you adorable? Gucci, Gucci, goo. Are you wet?
Make us three animal noises. Jim.
Yeah.
Three things you would bang.
A theory, an intimate loved one, and a firework. Are those things?
Firework, yes. Chris, name three of your favorite body parts of the opposite sex.
Lungs, nipples and feet. Kevin, besides the heart, name three other organs.
Lung, kidney, thigh.
Name three things you say when you're surprised.
Oh, snap, oh, shit's coming out. Oh,
okay.
Okay, Ellen, tell us three reasons why you would want to have kids.
Well, because there's cute clothing for them, and they can sweep, and I can cut their hair.
They make
three things you do in a car.
You drive, you park, and you say hello to people.
All right, Kanye, give us three things that are hairy.
Balls, balls, balls.
Yep.
Ellen, name three famous Jennifers.
Jennifer Lawrence, Jennifer Hudson, and Jennifer O'Neill? There's no Jennifer O'Neill.
Three shows you binge-watched.
Game of Thrones,
Just Game of Thrones.
Just Game of Thrones. I couldn't think of anything else binge watching. Rectify.
Now. Why don't you just lie?
Ugh.
Name three Oscar winners.
Meryl Streep, Meryl Streep, Meryl Streep.
Adele, name three ways to cure a hangover.
Coconut water, an Alka-Seltzer, and paracetamol. Like Advil.
Wow. Yeah. You knew that pretty quick.
Yeah.
I don't get it much, but I love chocolate and cake.
You eat chocolate and you're like, you're in the mood?
No.
Well,
no.
That's
it's like I don't get to have chocolate. I mean, look, I'm working on my body and I just don't.
Right.
Like, I have chocolate. I'm lying.
Yeah, see?
Yeah.
And then it turns you on?
No, it doesn't turn
me on. You just said it did.
No, I didn't mean it in that way.
Okay.
Bitch.
Three things you're really thinking when you lose an Oscar.
I should have won. Oh.
Three things you put in your coffee in the morning.
Sugar, milk, and my finger.
Name three things you want to find under the Christmas tree.
Cash, a Porsche, and porn.
Name three words that sound dirty but are not.
Biscuit, cooch, and jugs.
Okay, Sarah, three things Cher might say.
Give me back everything. I got hair and also legs.
Yeah. Okay. Name three things you always forget.
My name, my address, and my daughter's name.
What are three different names for breasts?
Watermelon, melon.
You did it.
All right, Kevin, show us three popular emoji faces. Name three things that rhyme with push.
Tush, bush, push.
Okay, Julie.
Yes.
Tell us three reasons why you wish you didn't have kids.
Oh my gosh. I would like to laugh and not pee. I would like to sleep 8 hours through the night. I would like to not have to wear a bra like a holster.
Name three female body parts.
Two eyes and a nose.
Here we go, Kate. Three things you'd find in your nightstand.
Toothpaste, tampons, and condoms.
Name, no, cheating. Name three people who are known just by their first name.
Prince, Will Smith.
First of all, Will Smith is two names.
Okay, name three reasons why you would be late.
Cause I'm late. Cause I'm running late and I'm always late.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Uh-huh.
Do three facial expressions you make when you're excited. David, name three punchlines.
Oh, take my wife, please. And after this, I gotta walk out of here by myself. And no, that's my dog.
All right, Ellen, what are three things you wish you owned but don't? In that order.
Jen, same question of the opposite sex.
Okay, upper back. Bicep and that dent.
Yeah. Obliques?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Whew. All
right.
Right here? Right here. Oh, yeah. God.
Okay. Ellen, name three terms for hooking up.
Getting down with it. Hitting it hard. Doing the dirty.
Name three things that get you in trouble with your spouse.
The internet.
John, name three things you can't resist.
Oh, sweets, movies, and hugs.
Three ways to say hello.
Hi, hey, ciao, hola, salut.
Okay, Ricky, name three different emotions you feel while hosting the Golden Globes.
Fear, joy, shame.
Okay. Name three things you keep in your nightstand.
Oh, a Bible, condoms, another Bible, two Bibles,
two Bibles.
Sophia, name three American sports teams.
The Steelers, the Ravens, and the New York Giants.
This is a great segue. Julie, name three things that are sticky.
Hairspray,
jam, syrup.
Good one, you got it.
Nice.
I finally got one.
Give us three nicknames for making love.
God, they're giving you all
Whoopi.
That's the first one.
And isn't it?
Name three things that are incredible.
Me, the movies, and life.
There you go.
Name three Tom Hanks movies.
Toy Story 1, 2, and 3.
Wow. No! No!
Three things you should never do in a car.
Never drink, smoke, make love. That's not true.
Yeah, name three things you do when no one is looking.
Smile.
Three things.
Cardi, name three things you shouldn't do at a strip club.
Not give money, slap the booty real hard, and eat chicken wings.
Okay, Ellen, three things you say to your pets.
Hello. Come here. Then crickets. Ah!